Hi guys, happy morning. Welcome back to Moss Mitochondria, myself Lavanya. Today I would like to share an information about criteria for marks distribution class 10 CBSE. The Central Board of Secondary Education on Saturday released marks distribution formula for class 10 students who will be promoted for class 11th without holding final board examination due to COVID-19 pandemic. According to the release issued by CBSE, the students will be assessed out of maximum 100 marks for each subject. The internal assessment for 20 marks will be as per the existing policy. While the CBSE came out with an innovative idea for distribution of remaining 80 marks in each subject. Due to cancellation of the CBSE examination, board examination, the assessment of 80 marks will be done by the school. Based on the marks scored by the candidate in the different tests or exams conducted by the school during the year, and the marks should be in consonance with the past performance of the school in class 10 board examination. The CBSE will consider the following exams for awarding the marks. First category number 1, periodic test or unit test of 10 marks. Half-yearly or midterm examination 30 marks. Pre-board examination 40 marks. Internal assessment 20 marks. So totally 100 marks. In case school have conducted more than one test or exam within each category, the result committee may fix the weightage to be given to each test or exam within the category, subject to the overall maximum marks for the category. For example, if a school has conducted 2 or 3 pre-board exams, it may decide to take an average of 3 exams, take the best performance in these 3 tests, or give a weightage to each exam as considered suitable. And here is the schedule given by CBSE. Formation of result committee by school, May 5th. Provision of subject-wise or school-wise distribution of marks as per previous board exams by CBSE on May 5th. Finalization of rational document, that is on May 10th. Conduct of assessment, if any, may be May 15th. Finalization of result by the school, May 25th. Checking and moderation of marks by schools on May 28th. Submission of marks to CBSE on June 5th. Submission of internal assessment marks on June 11th. And declaration of result by CBSE on June 20th. The board has asked the school to form 8 members as a result committee consisting of principal and 7 teachers for finalizing the results. 5 teachers from the school should be formed from the mathematics, social, science and language 2 teachers, and 2 teachers from neighboring schools should be co-opted by the school as the external members of the committee. The board exams are usually conducted in Feb to March. However, the board has decided to conduct them in May, June this year due to the pandemic condition. Thank you guys. If you feel this information useful to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.